Dad, can we read this one?
Thanks, Maureen, you found it. 'Twas the night before Christmas. I went all through the house.
As little girls, we remember curling up with our dad on the sofa, reading our favorite holiday story on Christmas Eve.
Great job, Rosie. This is a family favorite. 'Twas the night before Christmas.
The times have changed, and our family has grown, but our traditions remain. Now, we just need a bigger sofa. Walter E. Smith, Furnishing Memories since 1945.